So first here we have the new American Audio 10MXR. That's our new 10-inch DJ mixer that is going to come bundled with Virtual DJ. So right out of the box, you can connect this to your computer and control Virtual DJ with this mixer. It's fully MIDI functionable. So as you can see, you got the center jog wheel here where you can actually go through your tracks and select your folders and your music. Use the effects on Virtual DJ. You have your crossfaders, crossfade control. Also, what's really nice about this mixer is you actually have your hot starts. You have two of them with the sync button, cue, and play. So it's like having your players built into the mixer too. So this is really like the only mixer that's out there for this price that you can use just the mixer and your computer going straight to your powered speakers. And as you can see, we did a new design with the mixer. It's a new layout. And this piece is going to do really well for us, and we just really can't wait for this to hit stock for us. All right, the next step up from the 10MXR we have from American Audio is the 19MXR. What we have here is your standard 19-inch DJ mixer, but also is coming with Virtual DJ. Now, as you'll see here, you have two microphone channels that have your treble and bass, but what we also added is reverb. So, as you know, this is going to come with Virtual DJ, and as you know, Virtual DJ Pro, you can actually read karaoke files. So if you're doing a karaoke event, now you have reverb that you can use for your microphones, which is just awesome. You have four channels. You still have your middle jog here, so you can go through your tracks and folders. And also, for the two inner channels, you have an instant filter, so now you can instantly hit a filter for those channels. And on your fourth channel, you have actually a third microphone input. All right, so last in the MXR series, we have my personal favorite. This is the 14MXR. It's actually a 14-inch DJ mixer, which is four channels. As you know, it comes with the Virtual DJ. Then you have your talkover switch for your two microphone channels. You have your hot starts here. You have three of them with your sync, play, and cue. Your headphone control is here. And also, you have the instant filter for each one of those four channels. You have your load buttons here, so you can easily load a song from your library. Your jog wheel in the middle, so you can go through your tracks and folders. What I really like a lot about this mixer is that since you have filters and dedicated gains and three-band EQs for each channel, I can actually run two channels of MIDI with this and connect either external CD players or turntables on my first and fourth channel, so I can still have those aside from this mixer and be running my software all together at the same time with two microphone inputs. There's really no other mixer like this. Now this just landed the other day. This is our brand new VMS Touch. We were working on a little more of a, you know, entry-level piece for the DJs that are maybe just getting started, or for just your piece that is, you know, extremely mobile that you can take with you to your hotel room or even on the road while you want to work on your beats, you know, get your mixes ready for your shows. The VMS Touch is going to come also with Virtual DJ. As you can see, it's real basic. You have your three-band EQ with two channels, and everything is all touch sensitive. So I have eight cues here that I can actually use. I have key lock. Everything here is all MIDI assignable. So if you're using this with Virtual DJ or as a MIDI controller for maybe another software, the VMS Touch is going to be very inexpensive and a very great piece. And we really can't wait for this to come out. All right, so this is Edgar, DJ Etronik, here at the 2012 NAMM